Dwarf wood? That would be dragon spine. Wouldn't it? Oh, dragon spine itself. Be dumb.
Don't be such a brute.
Let the show begin.
Urine for a little shot. Come a little urine for a little shot. Urine for a little shock. Urine for a little shock. Come a little closer. Urine for a little shock.
Putting a fairy in a bottle. So Zelda.
Thank you.
perish. Skill will be replaced with Endora's bubble spin ability. god. Intelligence jumped. Yay. I got stuff. That looks okay, so one new area D. Let's check this out. Switch members. So I'll either play as TT or Lisa. Dun, dun, dun.
Yahoo! contamination must be washed away.
This is not the end.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little close. You're in for a little Come a little closer. Try not to enjoy this.
Let the torrent surge forth.
Come a little closer. Come a little close. Come a little close. Come a little closer. Come a little close. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
blade. blade.
Closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Come a little close. You're in for a little heat. Let's spark things up a little. For a little shock, come a little closer. Don't be such a brute. Urine for a little shop. Come a little close. Come a little closer. Come a little close. Come a little closer. Urine for a little shop. Come a little closer. Come a little closer.
Everywhere.
the show begin.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
So I was gonna play more creepy, but well, I just realized it's the last day of the Endora event, the Wishful Drops. So let's capture some animals, finish up a bit more Pokemon, and see what the rest of the Endora quest is. Thank you. Jinxie?
Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Come a little closer.
Flows on this. last one's done. Okay.
Let's dance.
That's cool. I wanted to end the stream with challenging Rotia and Singapore in the right way. So this works out.
Come a little closer.
An assassin from our home.
Come a little closer.
A fool who trespasses upon
come
the
a little
waters
closer.
Of Chingsa.
The rising
wheel of life.
Come a little closer.
In the image
you're
of the wilderness.
Come a little clip. You're in for a little shot. You're in for a little shot. You're in for.
It's nothing.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Go.
Come a little closer. Urine. Come a little closer. Urine for a little shot.
Don't waste my time. Give up.
Come a little close. Urine for a little shot. Come a little closer.
River
give
carving
up.
Submit.
Surrender and I'll be gentle. Come a little close. Come a little closer. You're in for a little you're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Come a little close.
Let the torrent surge forth.
Yeah, peace manga. So far, it's fine.
Go.
but she fled Fontaine, harboring a longing for the previous Hydro Archon. I can no longer return to Fontaine myself, so let me tell you everything. We Lodgehope once spent far and wide to rivers, streams, and ponds all over the continent, and we largely served as Fontaine spies. Ooh. Ooh. More lore stuff. Spies, what's the Hydro Archon planning? The previous Archon had no plan to speak of. She merely wished to connect everyone in the world in much the same way as all waters connected. But with her passing, many of us has cut ties with Fontaine. Like Rudea, the strongest of Vondamba, did not recognize a new Hydro Archon and desired only to keep the dreams of yesteryear alive. All Rudea wants is to have a small haven of tranquil waters. But she sensed my presence and believed me to be an assassin from Fontaine, and so she stretched forth her enmity, which turned the water bitten out to slay me. Assassin from our homeland, isn't that one of her voice lines? Interesting. But you know, so small and weak when you first met, she really had to put in that much effort. The dominant mind of the Lost will can be very easily shattered if we come into contact with a smaller but wicked mind. I admire Odea a great deal, so I piggybacked off a hydro slime and left on the jumping from water body to water body until finally I ended up here. I doubt that any other lockbook would have shared my level of determination. Unless, of course, they were an assassin on a mission. If you put it like that, it makes you sound pretty awesome. Still, you can't be Paimon who's piggybacking Lost journey all over the Seven Nations we just find so far. Not Seven Nations, we've been to two. Two and a half if you count Dragon's Mine. No calm of a Paimon. I have explained everything to her. The Bitheners in the water should dissipate soon. She even asked if I wanted to join together with the waters of Qingxie. So are you here to say goodbye? I still have one message to deliver. Please accompany me to Springvale once more.
Teleport waypoint go.
Thank you. it's the last one. This looks beautiful. Huh. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Guessing this is what you want to case, everything has been resolved under the alphabet. And there was others in turns. The bitter water should be prepared now for a couple of days. I don't think they can wait that long. I see, it makes sense. Even if you remove the cause of the problem, it will still take some time for the water to cleanse itself. Well, I suppose I should inform the Adventurers Guild that this case has been closed. Talk to Randora again. Over there. Expresses love by merging water bodies together. This way, many minds can coexist without division. But understanding other life forms in this world is not quite so simple. So we observe, study, imitate, and manifest in the form of animals. You could also say that their forms have become part of us. Things like watching the river flow away has caused some deep thoughts to well up in the Dora, huh? I've never considered how I should live my life after this point. I always assumed that I would merge with Rodea and this would be good and right. But Rodea seemed unhappy. She too understands that she is only waiting for pure waters to become corrupted. So what's your choice? Neither Rodea nor the one who dwells in Stringville wanted me to follow their paths. But surely they must have hated their lives in Fontaine still more. You guys are fascinating. I was not sure what to say in this situation, but it's probably the best way in a way that makes you happy. I decided to embark on a path that no other before me have. Journeying with you has been a joyful experience, and I wish for all my future days to be just as joyful. I wish to travel with you. Before this tiny stream of light falls into the ocean, I wish to see everything from the flowers that bloom on its banks to the cloud that sits on the horizon. What a sutra Bible. Yeah, you're welcome to join us. Wait a minute, traveler. Does that mean that the position of transcontinental travel company is no longer on the pipe on privilege? that's fine. Yay, an aura! Whatever. I pressed the wrong button. I'm a genius. Just a curious lock folk who only wishes to see the world. I can actually get along very well with the mini CD Dave Hour, but please do not melt them together, thank you. Yay!